Test 1, 2, 3. Hello, guys. We're here at Cal Poly Pomona interviewing students here at Aliso. Just simple questions, see if we get it answered. Are you smarter than a fifth grader type kind of stuff, you know? What is the Pythagorean theorem? What is the Pythagorean theorem? The Pythagorean theorem.
5?
My interview for the next College Shapes vlog. Okay, I'll interview. I'll interview Sid first. All right, Sid, what's your name?
He's stuck right here.
Sid, do you want to be in an interview?
No.
Okay, Sid's not going to be in an interview. There you go. Yeah! What's your name?
Oh my God.
Sophia.
What's your name?
Aaron.
Okay, here we go. So this is a serious question. What is the Pythagorean theorem?
You go first.
A squared plus B squared equals C squared.
How many sides are on a trapezoid?
5. Oh. No. Wait, 1, 2, 3. You're 4.
How many sides are on a pentagon?
6.
5. No, cut that.
Guys, my name is Rachel.
Don't like or subscribe.
Follow me on Instagram, Rachel.
Okay, yeah. What's your name, Elliot?
Elliot.
Can you shut up? Where are you from?
Oakland, California.
There we go. What is the Pythagorean theorem?
A squared plus B squared plus C equals C squared.
Good job. How many sides are on a rhombus?
I want to say 4 or 5, but...
Wait. Final guess.
Let's go. Washington, D.C.? What the f***?
Good job. What's your name?
My name is Joseph Montgomery.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
My name is Joseph Montgomery.
Simple question, so you should get this.
I doubt it, but yeah.
Okay, are you ready?
Yeah.
Name all 7 continents.
I'm gonna need some thinking. Africa, Egypt, Spain, Portugal, Italy, California, and Rhode Island.
Final answer?
Final answer.
No. That's not the 7 continents. Yeah! Okay, what's your name?
Morelia.
Wow, that's an awesome name, Morelia.
Okay.
It's okay if you get it wrong.
Okay.
Ready? What is the capital of California?
Sacramento.
How many sides are on a trapezoid?
I don't know. Oh my God.
Take a guess.
5?
It's not 5.
How much is it?
4.
4?
All the marbles, what is the Pythagorean theorem?
Oh, A squared plus B squared equals C squared.
Let's go. Good job. Good job. Back at it again. We're going to ask interviews. Are you okay?
Okay.
Are you okay? Why is everyone's birthday this year?
Because everybody was born every year. And that's on...
That's on jaw. Spell Ethiopia.
A squared plus B squared equals C squared.
She got it. She got it.
Round of applause for Crystal.
Wait, did I actually get it?
No. Yeah! What is the quadratic formula?
Negative B plus or minus the square root of B squared minus 4AC over 2A.
Yeah! Hey, what's your name?
Nick.
Nick. What is the quadratic formula?
Quadratic formula?
Yeah.
Negative B plus or minus square root of, B squared minus 4AC over 2A. Yeah!
The Pythagorean theorem. What is it?
It's a formula.
Do you know the formula?
Y equals MX plus B. That's slope.
That is not correct.
It's A equals C.
No.
There's a C in it.
There's a C in it, yeah. Yeah, there's a C.
Equals MX squared?
No.
It's A, and then like, it's like the ACD thing, and then there's like a triangle, like, you know what I'm saying?
Nah.
All right.
Next question. Yeah! What's your name?
Mason.
Mason, what's your name?
Mason.
Why?
What?
Name a country that starts with the letter U.
Uruguay.
What is the quadratic formula?
Quadratic for square root. Square root? Is it even square root? Bro, I failed algebra.
A squared plus B squared equals C squared.
Wait, you got that wrong.
Bro, that was actually so wrong.
That's the one I asked you.
Bro,
and you said
my teacher.
I asked you that question. And you just got it right.
Square root B squared plus or minus A squared or A B C divided by
no. What's your name?
My name is Cooper Bennett.
What are you studying in?
Biochem.
Why?
Shit, because it makes a lot of money.
Yo, I'm trying to do an interview here. Name a country that starts with the letter U.
Uganda.
There you go. Why does everyone do that? And it's not. It's not. That's not Wakanda. It's Wakanda. This is Wakanda.
Uganda.
That's not a real thing.
Wakanda's not a real place.
Wakanda is from. I roll up an L in the lobby. My partner's got Watson. It's probably a Glock or a Tommy. From H to the E, double hockey sticks. Keep a chopper, chop you if you try me, bitch. Let's see who next on my homie list. Cardi like Rocky, you body this. Since my prerogative, shit on them. That's on my body list.